after that. It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent. You have reached the life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently. Security breach.
Mr. Stark?
Phil, come on in. We're celebrating.
Why is he Phil?
Is this about the Avengers? Which I know nothing about.
The Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even qualify.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Access granted.
I need you to look this over as soon as possible.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
What is all this? Okay, I'm going to take the jet to DC tonight. You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
Excelsior.
Ow!
wouldn't let me wear a leotard. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
I'll rant about this later.
Zora, what do you think?
A masterpiece!
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go!
Captain America! This is just like one of your films! You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them.
Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses.
Need a little more work, Sola.
I'm sorry, Herr Schmidt. The next one will be better.
Here we go again.
Fight to the last man. them make a mockery of the Hydra name! Just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear. Should be leaving now.
I'd love to stay and have a pleasant chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
Oh. There must be another way around.
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers! Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes! Tells me Red Skull is gonna regret making that.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain. If it wasn't bound to your stupidity. We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola is in the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defense is activated. Everyone, to your stations.
Looks like we've got company, Cap.
How would I do?
Frederick get these guys?
Feeling a little outnumbered, are we? Good.
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
Yeah.
Should have left it in the ocean.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
Keep up the good work, kid.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.